You're acting like a petulant child. Your parents did a bad thing. They apologized. Now get over it.
Forgive me if I don't take advice from the woman who held a grudge for half her life because a 10-year-old spilled a secret.
Swan, if you won't listen to Regina, perhaps you'll listen to me. You were able to forgive both of us, all because you found in your heart to see past it.
The difference is that you never held yourself as some paragon of virtue. Neither of you did. You were honest about who you were. Your parents weren't. They said they were heroes.
Even heroes make mistakes, love.
You know, not long ago, your mother gave me some advice. She said I needed to believe I could still earn forgiveness, that I had a chance at grace. I didn't realize it then, but she was talking about herself. Emma, she's been trying to make up for what she did for a long time.
You two understand them so well, you forgive them. I can't. More important things to worry about right now, like saving Henry.